Let's meet the teams. First off, we have Little Red Alliance and Screaming Chicken.
3997 out of San Antonio, Texas.
We got Shade Tree Robotics.
3999 out of Killeen, Texas.
And Iron Panda.
3728 out of Houston, Texas.
For the Blue Alliance in the first position, we have the Klein Bot.
3735 from Klein, Texas.
T4155.
Shark out of Houston, Texas.
And T2881.
The Lady Cans of Austin, Texas.
He's going against a blowtorch. Hey,
I think we're ready to go. Driving behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
The autonomous motor, 3999 and 3997 for the Red Alliance moving out with 4 seconds remaining, trying to score. Just missing 3999, but 3735 for next for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance took an early lead, 30-10. Steven Drivers at control now. 3735 for the Blue Alliance in the center, working 4155. 2881, Lady Cans, veterans here at the Lone Star Regional. Working their way across the white zone. 3728 back in the corner over there. 3997 and 3999 in the middle, fighting over a one blue and one red ball. 3735 now has it. That is Klein Bots out of Klein, Texas. 3735 up and over the cross, and ooh, Lady Cans, 3881 just barely missing a catch. 41-55 now, trying to help out his mate. Score for the Red Alliance, courtesy of 3999, Shade Tree Robotics from Killeen, Texas. Live scoring in the advantage of the Blue Alliance, 41-22. Here comes 37-35 for the Blue Alliance. Moving over, 37-28, goes to intercept. 3997, also playing defense, knocking the ball loose out of 37-35, the Klein Bots control. 41-33. Red Alliance getting their points while 37-35 Klein Bot is occupied. The score goes to 37-35. 41-55 for the Red Alliance. Sits steady by Shark. Shark sits steady over the corners, waiting for the ball from the shooting player. Blue Alliance up 52-33 with 30 seconds remaining. 30 seconds remaining. Match 59. Remember, this afternoon we'll be playing through qualifying match 65 through this afternoon. So we have 3 quick makeup matches, 3 replays of matches played earlier today. So with 5 seconds remaining, the Red Alliance is taking the lead 64-52 in qualifying match 59. professionalism. A couple more thanks from teams up on the Gracious Professionalism Board. Thanks to Team 2936, the Swamp Eaters, for your programming help. Thanks to 148 for giving us your bearings. Love the Lady Cans, 2881. Thank you, 4842, Borregos, for programming help from 5070. Thanks to all the volunteers that make this happen, Team 3037. Score coming in now for qualifying match 59, taking the victory in an upset, the Red Alliance with 100.